critical foreign policy meetings to stave off war in Europe came to a halt on a Marseille street today when King Alexander of Yugoslavia was assassinated by a lone gunman. The assassin was quickly sliced down by a saber-carrying horse guard, then set upon by the angry crowd. In the pandemonium, it was an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth.
She said, "My war was filled with love and laughter. Yes, there were deaths, yes, there were tears, but love and laughter." And she just, you know, she was a flower that bloomed in wartime.
I was a Kiwi girl in a hurry.
Yes, this is Nancy Wake in Marseille.
A world away from home, far from New Zealand, far from Australia. This was just the beginning. Soon I'd be a spoilt French society wife, a German-hating resistance fighter, the Nazis' most wanted woman, codenamed the White Mouse, and a hard-drinking, foul-mouthed special agent, trained to kill. Could this really be my story? If you'd told me then, I'd have said you were bloody dreaming.